All right, thank you, Brian. Elsewhere in the metro, the weather also affected the Battle of the Bishops, where Carson Cunningham also dodged the raindrops as Bishop McGuinness faced Bishop Kelley in their annual showdown.
For the rain, there was the wind at the 2012 Battle of the Bishops. But that didn't slow down the Irish on their opening drive of the game. Danny Cringer caps off the drive with a nice 3-yard touchdown run there, putting McGuinness up 7-0. Kelley was forced to punt, and on the ensuing drive, watch Will Harjo scramble. He checks downfield and slings it. He finds Nick Jeffries to move the chains. Great job by Harjo, buying time. That leads to the second score of the game. Jeffries finishes what he started on the delayed handoff, and he stretches his way over the goal line for the touchdown. The Irish led 13-0 before lightning forces a delay. But when play resumed, Bishop McGuinness pulled away, winning the Battle of the Bishops 34-10. Bob, back to you.